Hello everybody, this is Matt O'Mac here for Athens 2004 episode 48. In the previous episode, I have represented as the UK. In this episode, I shall represent as Cameroon. Wow, only two countries of Africa left, including this, and then Africa will be done with the series. Alright, enough nonsense.
And it's the all-important first jump.
Everyone in the competition. We'll just have to wait and see if anyone can respond to that. Well, I wonder whether they can maintain the pressure with this next jump. Will definitely challenge the lead. Third round, I just wonder what's in store for this guy. Or a foul jump. Terrific control there. Such an accomplished piece of jumping. To see here. Reaches its final stages. Hits it hard, and that looks big, and that's over 70 meters. That looked like a record beater. Just look how close it was.
I was not expecting that, but amazing to think of.
And this, the last row of the competition.
is an awesome display there of power through the opening 50 metres and never looked like losing his lead.
Sluggish start, but once she'd picked up pace, her flat speed and hurdling technique did the rest. Technique over the bar, great art. So to the first attempt at 1.84 meters. Oh, superb technique. Plenty of height over the bar. Clearance. And here we go.
attack at 1 meter 88. Sailed over that one. Very nice technique. A little bit off balance towards the end, but nothing to worry about.
The bar now moved up to 1 meter 90.
Jump was fabulous. It seemed to hang in the air.
So 1 meter 92, the new target.
No problem there. Lovely technique there. Drives in hard, and then what a great arch. A new hard dam, 1 meter 94. Oh, such good technique there. That was a much better jump. Curved run, drives upward, and total success. Simple, this technique, but it's used to such great effect.
One meter 98 now the target.
Oh, that's good. And that was a huge clearance. Hopefully there'll be a lot more still to come in this competition. Give them the first attempt at 2 meters. And that is a massive clearance. Looks in very impressive form. Sensational technique, it really is. And 2 centimeters. Caught the ball on the way down, but it stayed on. Okay, the bar a bit of a rattle, but the bar still stays, so that's all that matters. A new height then, 2 meters and 4. Up at the end there, the pressure these athletes are under is immense.
One failure already, let me repeat that.
Oh, gets it this time. There's a lot of shake on that one, but somehow the bar's still there.
Attempt then at 2 meters and 6.
Oh, gave the bar a wobble. Gave the bar a bit of a rattle, but delighted to see it stay on.
The bar has moved up now to 2 meters and 8 centimeters.
Big things, but not this time. One problem I've noticed is taking off too far away from the bar. They really need to address that one for the next jump.
And what does this athlete have in store for us with the next jump?
to success is closing rapidly after another poor attempt.
The pressure is on with this third attempt.
Routine could have earned him the gold medal. The secret is to put the difficulty in, but be able to control it as well. And here he shows just that. Fantastic routine.
instructors, though, he's opted for 237.5 kilos for his opening lift. Standing at 247.5 kilos. Just coming up to 800 meters. we approach the bell, is anyone going to take this on?
Okay, this has been episode 48 of Athens 2004. If you all enjoyed this video and are excited for more great videos like this, then please feel free to subscribe and feel free to review my other playlists. I will see you in the next video. Ciao.